When I got summer, I'm Michael Kors with my mama's debit. We can temp it flex and I never forget it. Cause that night I played her three songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. Then she start telling me how I'd never be as big as Trey Songz. Boy, was she wrong? That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Now it's therapeutic, blowing money in the Galleria. A Beverly Center Macy's where I discovered Bria. Landmarks of the muses that inspired the music. When I could tell it was sincere without trying to prove it. The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on P Street. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Know we were going through some shit, name a couple that isn't. I needed to hear that shit. I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around and peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like when money makes a difference, but don't make your difference. Started realizing a couple places I could take it. I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy, vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been dealing with my dad, speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my old man getting back to basics. We've been talking about the future and time that we're wasting. When he put the bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing. Well, fuck it, we had a couple Coronas. We might have wrote a white paper, just something to hold us. We even talked about you in our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. You a flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66, and a favorite line that hit me with is who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone?